It seems like a carnival, but it's actually a protest. A coalition of civil society groups, student activists and opposition politicians occupied popular streets in Ado-Ekiti in an apparent anti-fascist protest. The protesters, among other things, demanded the payment of 6 months' salaries of civil servants.
People are not known to be stupid. Ekiti people are not known to be corrupt. Ekiti people are scholars. We have many, so many professors, so many well-educated people in Ekiti. So many visionary people, so many learned people in Ekiti. And we are so proud of our people. But this present governor is misrepresenting Ekiti state.
If you look, the 4.7 million collected from the Central Bank, we want to know the source of that money. The issue of bailout, that 9.6, we want the governor to tell the people how he spend it. The 23 billion naira he has collected so far, we want to know what he has used the money for.
And what is our idea? Before Fahimi left the place, our idea was about 600 million. Now we don't know what amount of our idea in the state. That is corruption.
We are going to persist until he yields to what we are saying, until his family calls him to order, until his party calls him to order.
Student leaders were not left out in the protest, stating their grievance against the governor.
Why on earth will Mr. Governor be shouting every day that there's no money in the state? When 4.7 billion is found in his account and he's still claiming that there's no money, he's been saying that does he have to sell his wife and his daughter to pay for worker salary? Definitely no, because he still have more than 4.7 billion in his account. Definitely he can pay. Where does he get this money? We are imploring him to pay this, or else we shall embark on a massive protest / riot by next week. If care is not taken, this security we won't take it serious for the Mr. Governor next week.
Our parents have been hungry for the past 6 months. No salary to pay the strike. The lecturers of the College of Education Ekere Ekiti are on strike because of non-payment of salaries. Our students have not been going to school to attend their lectures. Those are writing the exam collapsed indefinitely. For this reason, Nigerian students are coming out that Mr. Governor should pay the salaries of the civil servants. At least 4 months' salary out of the 6 outstanding salaries. Failure to do this, our mass protest continues next week.
Government officials, however, want the public to disregard the protest as antics of the opposition. This comes at a time the protesters say the action will be a continuous one.
Governors of the 28 states that cannot pay salary as of today regularly, are we saying all the 28 state governors stole money? That is why they cannot pay salary. Is it if anybody that is going to show grievances in this state about corruption will be asking the former governor of this state, Kaode Fayemi, what he did with the 5 billion naira that he took 2 months to his election.
With Ekiti back in the news lately, political observers say this may be the beginning of another chapter in the series of political drama in the state. Rashid, PTV News, Ado-Ekiti.